Alright, y'all, so today I was scrolling on YouTube Shorts and I seen this dude make these prison brownies. But I ain't gonna lie, that shit look cool as hell. So you know I had to run to my kitchen and try to make it.
So the first thing I gotta do is get these Oreos and remove the icing out of them because, you know, I gotta let these other inmates know this shit ain't sweet around here, you feel me?
After I got done removing all the icings out of the Oreos, I went ahead and I put them inside of a bowl. And I went ahead and I put the cookies inside of a bowl as well. And then I went ahead and I put the cookies inside of a bag and I started crunching it up. After I got done crunching it up, I went ahead and I put it inside of a bowl. And then I went ahead and I added some milk to it and I mixed it up. After that, I went ahead and I got me some peanut butter and I mixed it with the icing. And then I went ahead and I put that on top of the Oreo. After that, I went ahead and I added some M&Ms on top of it. And then I went ahead and I put it in the refrigerator for a couple hours. Bro, after like a whole day of waiting, I went ahead and I grabbed it and I tried it.
These niggas in prison be getting creative, man. No cap, bro. This shit good.